How about that one? Miss Carol Height, she's the SBA sanction lady that takes care of all the juniors. Here you go, Miss Carol, here you go.
Thank you very much, I think. I'm not sure. Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for being so patient with us. I know it's been warm, but you've had a really good chance to take a look at all these young people and see how well they dance. You've had a chance to get out there and dance with some of them yourselves. So we hope you haven't been bored. All right. Matt? Okay. I'll get with you as soon as we start this record, okay? And right here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, Mr. Artie Caruso, Miss Angela Holiday, dancing to American Hearts.
Night.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Artie Caruso and Angela Holiday. Angela is eight. Am I correct, Angela? You're eight? Nine. I'm sorry, I did it the last time. Angela is nine, and Artie is 12. And I'm going to try and get everybody's ages right. Angela will never forget. 14. He's 15. Y'all make up my mind. And Terry Alberti, 13. Terry's from Fort Mill. Artie is from Mount Pleasant. They're dancing to old-time rock and roll. Jimmy. Give me a break, kids. That's Jimmy Caruso and Terry Alberti, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is only an exhibition, but the louder you applaud, so do all your cheering and whistling and screaming and hollering, and they'll dance even a little better. All right, number three, 12, and they're dancing to Let Me Show You How. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, some of these young people like Clay and Beth are dancing for the very first time, and they certainly do appreciate all your support. All right, couple number four from High Point, North Carolina, Mr. Chris. Gentlemen. All right, again, couple number five from High Point in Midway, North Carolina. Others, Kim's 13, and they're dancing to Upside Down.
Everybody's got an upside. down slide, you can turn it back around. Now just remember there is one thing to kick you back into an upswing. Keep your smile and don't let nothing ever turn your upside down. Don't let anything or anybody ever turn your
Mr. Kevin Hall, Kevin's 11, and Miss Stephanie Bowie, and Stephanie is 14, and Kevin and Stephanie will be dancing to Lucky Charms.
Ooh, Susie, baby, you're my lucky charm. sleep on it, damn it all tomorrow. But if you want it, you can think about it, sleep on it, damn it all tomorrow.
In High Point, Mr. Cy Creed and Miss Candy Hyatt, both 15, and they're dancing to Give It Up.
We'll be right back.
and Candy, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Candy is not size normal part, regular partner, I should say, not normal, but regular partner. All right. Again, from Rockingham, Mr. Sam West and Miss Sean Turnage. Sam is 11 and Sean is 14, and they're dancing too. Let's hear it for the boys. Ladies and gentlemen. I'll tell you one thing, you certainly can tell that Rockingham and Laurinburg have been working, because our next couple is from Laurinburg, and that's Mr. Tommy Freeman, who is 9, and his lovely little partner, Miss Kristen Leggett, and she is 7, and they are dancing to You Bring Out the Boogie in Me.
And it's melting me. When you move like that, when you groove like that, makes me want to climb down from my tree. You're a chocolate cookie, baby, and you bring out the boogie in me. All the women I had, they were glad when my boogie got tied. Match that can't set on fire. In your pants like that, in your pants like that, honey, you could make a blind man see. Your love has shook me, and you bring out the boogie in me. Yes, you do.
Great. I see a very good friend sitting across the room from me, Mr. Charlie Womble. Charlie, wasn't that fantastic? What'd you look so surprised for? You're gonna quit. Okay, from South Carolina. Excuse me, from Charleston and Greenville, South Carolina. Mr. Kenny Grayson, 15, Miss Brooks Warren, 16, and they will be dancing to If You Could Read My Mind.
Yeah.
gentlemen. At three, Miss Leslie Williamson. They are both 12. They're dancing to What a Difference a Day Makes. Jennifer Bowman, Patrick 12, Jennifer's 11. They're dancing to You Bring Out the Boogie in Me.
I don't know what you got, but it don't take a genius to see that whatever you got, it's hot. And it's melting me. When you move like that, when you groove like that, make
teach me a step or two. We can spend all our time drinking wine in a rented canoe. We can kick and stomp, we can roll and romp, we can shake the fruit down from the tree. The fire has cooked me, baby, you bring out the boogie.
Now, Patrick and Jennifer, Matt and Leslie, have been doing a little number that, for those of you that have not seen it, we are going to show it to you this afternoon. We're going to give the DJ time, a little bit of time to get all of his records. Right, if you'll get out on the floor, please. Miss Jennifer Bowman and Miss Leslie Williamson. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the four ponies from Raccoon Ridge. And the four ponies are going to dance to Lucky Charms.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the way that a lot of the young people learn their, quote, together steps or mirror steps. And believe me, that is not easy to do. Beach, South Carolina, Mr. Artie Caruso, Miss Angela Holiday, dancing to Let's Hear It for the Boys. Ladies and gentlemen, isn't she a doll baby? All right. Contestants number two from Mount Pleasant in Fort Mill, South Carolina, Mr. Jimmy Caruso, Miss Terry Alberti, and they are dancing to Let's Hear It for the Boys. Thank you. Terry and Leslie. Terry and Jimmy. Leslie, I must have you on my mind. Are you going to get me a raise? Okay. A pair of high heels. That's what I need. Okay, contestants number three from Laurinburg, North Carolina, Mr. Clay Creed and Miss Beth Harris dancing to Heartbreak Radio. I tell you what, Clay, it's getting hot in here, isn't it? All right, let's go on. Contestants number four from High Point, North Carolina, Mr. Chris Stewart, Miss Linda Harmon, dancing to Let Me Show You How.
Come on.
have a question for you. Is it hot enough?
Don't you tell on me, 'cause I'm sitting on the boat dock, playing on my bongo, sitting all day long. Gonna sit right here, I've got to wait on you, girl, you better come home.
Thank you. survive.
Thank you.
and Kevin. I'm losing a little bit of my oomph. All right, contestants number 7, we're back to North Carolina. From Laurinburg and High Point, Mr. Cy Creed, Miss Candy Hyatt, dancing to Green Door. Okay, again, we get back to Rockingham. Couple number 8 from Rockingham, Miss Sean Turnage, Mr. Sam West, dancing to Boat Dock.
Have to wait on you all night.
won't you tell on me? Gonna set up a load up, land on my mongo, set that all day long. Don't let me ride in hell. I've got to wait on you, girl. You better come. Don't you tell on me, cause I'm sitting on the boat up, playing on my mongo, baby, sitting all day long. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right out of here. Wait for you, girl, you better come on home.
Carol, I understand they have a new name, Peanut and Minnie, is that right? Peanut and Minnie.
Who told him that? Look over here, look over there. All right, couple number nine, again from Laurinburg. Tommy Freeman and Kristen Leggett dancing to Let's Hear It for the Boys.
Thank you.
Give it up. Kenny's daddy and Kenny's mommy. All right, couple number 11 from Walterboro in Cottageville, South Carolina. Mr. Matt Free, Miss Leslie Williamson, dancing to What a Difference a Day Makes.
say, man, there's a rainbow before me.
From High Point, dancing to C. Cruz. That was a little unexpected, but thank you. You were waiting for that other version, weren't you? Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes our first, second, and last round for the day. Later on this evening, Harold will be presenting the novice contest. I hope you all will come back and join us then. And tomorrow afternoon at 2 o'clock, we will have our final round of the junior exhibition. As I understand it, where's Harold? Richard, we are having a hamburger hot dog cookout for the juniors tomorrow at noon. There will be a hamburger hot dog cookout for the juniors at noon tomorrow. So I hope to see all of you back. Y'all have a good time tonight. Make sure you come and spend it with us. Thank you.
Okay, don't forget, the novice contest starts at...
Greenville, South Carolina. They're dancing to Viola Wills, If You Could Read My Mind. Kenny Grayson, Brooks Warren, couple number one. In Greenville, South Carolina, couple number one, Kenny Grayson, Brooks Warren. Eager, old time rock and roll. Angel Holiday, Artie Caruso, couple number two. They're from Myrtle Beach and Mount Pleasant. Couple number two, Angel Holiday, Artie Caruso. Includes how to obtain 79 credit cards, how to shop nonstop for 24 hours at a mall, how to spend every bit of money you and your partner win, and about several thousand dollars more, how to own a closet 12 feet long for your dance shoes. Jackie conducts that course once a year for juniors to graduate to novices. We'll talk more about that later. Yes. She charges and spends that money too, right. Couple number three, they're from Morocco. Stray Cats, Lucky Charm. Sam West, Sean Turnage, couple number three. Number three, Sam West, Sean Turnage. How? Couple number four. Clay Creed, Beth Harris. From Laurinburg, couple number four, Clay Creed, Beth Harris. Kristen Leggett, Tommy Freeman, couple number five.
Secret you're keeping. There's a long dream.
They're from Laurinburg. Kristen Leggett. Tommy Freeman. She's seven. Couple number six are from Cottageville in Walterboro, South Carolina. They're dancing to Huey Lewis and the News, the heart of rock and roll. Matt Free, Leslie Williamson, couple number six. From Cottageville and Walterboro, couple number six, Matt Free, Leslie Williamson. All right, couple seven. From High Point, couple number seven, They're dancing to Isaac Hayes, Don't Let Go. Couple number seven, Patrick Hyatt. Jennifer Bowman, couple number seven. They're from High Point, couple number seven, Patrick Hyatt, Jennifer Bowman. Some of the pro dancers here today have just advised me after Patrick and Jennifer dance that Smokey Wilson, Go-Go Train, Jimmy Caruso, Terry Alberti. Couple number eight.
Thank you.
Fort Mill, Jimmy Caruso, Terry Alberti, couple number 8.
Shad, Harold said, eat your heart out.
From number 9, they're dancing the Sea Cruise, Johnny Rivers, Joey Hopper, Kim Smothers, couple number 9. Number 9, Joey Hopper, Kim Smothers, couple number 9. Sing to Boat Dock, Ray Sharp, Cy Creed, Candy Hyatt, couple number 10.
Better come on home. Now, son, thinking mama, showed up by the side. don't you tell on me. Don't you tell on me, cause I'm sitting on the boat, I'm playing on my humble baby, sitting all day long. Yeah, I'm gonna sit right here. I'm gonna wait for you, girl, you better come on home.
From Laurinburg and High Point, couple number 10, Cy Creed, Linda Harmon, they're dancing to the Pointer Sisters, Don't Mess With Bill, Chris and Linda.
Thank you.
Chris Stewart, Linda Harmon. Number 11. Dancing to Tiny Topsy. Aw, shucks, baby. Kevin Hall, 70 Bowie, couple number 12. Number 12, they're from
all
Greenville,
right.
Kevin Hall, Stephanie Bowie.
I guess gonna have a real good time. Don't be shy now if I stick the mic in front of your face for the next 2 hours on different breaks. Just say hello if you don't say anything else. Okay, thank you very much.
You want to take the mic? It's your baby.
So dark.
Thank you, Harold. These nice Shag Shop long sleeve t-shirts. They are double thickness t-shirts. It's a beautiful shirt. They're only $12. Great price. They have push-up sleeves like on the unconstructed blazers. And wear the sleeves pushed up or down.
Would like to present Mr. JoJo Putman with a check for $600 to be given to Camp Eat Chemo.
Hey,
that would represent $50 per couple. It will be given to the camp for kids with cancer, right? Here you go.
As Maurice Treadway would say,
you got me again.
Hey, man, that's too much. I want to thank you on behalf of all the children at Camp Chemo. Just too much. And it keeps on happening, you good folks. I don't know what to do with you.
Wow.
Thank you very much, JoJo. Spin it well. Our couple number one. Kenny Grayson and Brooks Warren. In Mount Pleasant, South Carolina, Angel Holiday, Artie Caruso. Angel and Artie. Our third couple were from Rockingham, Sam West, Sean Turnage. Sam and Sean from Rockingham. Harold, I think you ought to get a chair and let him sit on your lap. Give him a big... Clay Creed, Beth Harris. Clay and Beth from Laurinburg. Where is Clay? It's Tommy Freeman, Kristen and Tommy. Kristen will take both trophies. From Cottageville and Walterboro, South Carolina, Mr. Matt Free and Leslie Williamson. Matt and Leslie. Patrick Hyatt, Jennifer Bowman. Patrick and Jennifer. Our eighth couple were from Mount Pleasant and Fort Mill, Jimmy Caruso, Terry Alberti. Jimmy and Terry. And Midway, Joey Hopper, Kim Smothers. Joey and Kim. There's Joey. Cy Creed, Candy Hyatt. Cy and Candy. Our 11th couple. Also from High Point, Chris Stewart, Linda Harmon. Chris and Linda. And our last couple, from Greenville, Kevin Hall, Stephanie Bowie. Kevin and Stephanie. Let's have a great big hand for all these juniors, winners all, hard workers.
for the good job they've done for you this weekend. All the juniors, thank you. From Harold's across the street.
All right, Mike, we got a birthday.
That's right, Harold.
We have a birthday.
Sam West and...
You got it.
Where is Sam gone? What is Sam up to now? Oh, here we go. Somebody's having a birthday today. Who is it, Sam? Happy birthday, Sean, from everybody here at Harold. Happy birthday.
I thought it was your birthday. Bless your heart. Good, we're gonna eat that in just a minute, okay? We'll get your bar open, and we'll have cake and cocoa. Here we go. Happy birthday. Let's sing it, everybody. All right, let's sing it to Sean. Happy birthday to you, Sean. Happy birthday to you. Bless your heart. Okay. Hey, save me a piece of that cake.